Alrighty, lads. So, I believe we just have to go over to where we left off last time and rush over there real quick. Don't know if we'll have to do much combat on the way over there. Hopefully not too much. Yet.
I already forgot about
just quickly grab everything. I think we can rush through this location fairly quick as well. Explode.
You're pissing me off.
Oh, I thought I could land there. Darn. I feel like I attempted that last time too. I know I've missed a couple chests. Good. Getting to that entire location just took way longer than I'd planned. Alright, I'm gonna have to kill the flyers again. Maybe not, maybe they're just gonna deal with them instead. This is really awkward.
Grenade out.
Did I deal with all of them? Just need ammo. Just trying to think of like the best route to take. Can't go up there. Can I go around maybe? Still no ammo for this gun. You know, I thought this would be a lot easier to travel, but I just don't have ammo. Embarrassing. Okay. Let's actually get there. I've got to have some of the worst aim out there right now. I think Christmas zoom, actually. I think I need that more right now. Got 7 bullets. Okay, so I need to kill someone very quickly. Maybe. Okay, I really need to hit a checkpoint next time. This is realistically only supposed to take me a couple minutes in my mind to get over there, not an infinitesimal amount. It's been already like, what, 15 minutes of just me trying to get back to where we ended. Gonna make it. There should be one right there. As much as I hate the hitboxes because they're so tight, they're also really well done because they're so tight. And I only hate it because I suck at aiming, apparently. Okay. I think I know how to solve it. Well, that's not what I need, but... Okay, so... It's a little disorientating. Back in my vision. Oh my god. God darn. I mucked that up hard. Does that mean I have to redo all that traveling? Oh, most of it. That's so embarrassing. Well, at least I don't have to fight everything again this time. And then... Oh my god. You.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. A pleasure as always.
And then shut.
Good luck.
Come on out, Flynt. Your claptrap unit has returned!
It's a new torture dolls, boys! Let's turn up the heat!
Oh, fuck. Great. I'm like stuck in between the wall and him, so I can't even move. I wonder how efficient using my nades would have been. Probably would have helped. Might be a good idea to swap off the... I prefer this fight. I don't know what would be best. Maybe.
Oh,
think I killed myself again. And he just gets in the way so I can't even shoot anything else. Oh, man. Okay, I think that was me who killed me that time. How many attempts is it gonna take? This round three. This pistol didn't seem like it was the best swap. And I fucked up. Actually, wait a second. Let's shield regen. This definitely doesn't feel like the right way to do this fight, but you know. Yeah, so it doesn't seem to matter where I hit him. If it doesn't matter where I hit him, it doesn't really matter. On this pistol is so rough though. The projectile speed isn't much better. Alright. I didn't mean to hit G there, but whatever. Get to the ship and then we're gonna save up for the night. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. I'm gonna grab this. So that's a high fire rate type of gun. We'll swap this up to that. All right, let's get on the ship. Oh, it's a legitimate ship. Use catch a ride, get vehicle, go to sanctuary. Why am I stuck? I feel like if I save here, we should be good. I'm hoping we're okay if I save here, but who knows? I don't like exactly saving on like 4 health, but it's all right. You guys have a fantastic morning, Milliard day, evening, nighttime, whatever it is, and I will see you guys tomorrow when I upload Shadow of War. All right. See you guys. Bye.